were brought out in the inquest, and which are worth considering. What are they? It appears that his arrest did not take place at once, but after the return to Hatherley Farm. Upon the inspection of the room, informing him that he was a prisoner, he remarked that he was not surprised to hear it, and that it was no more than his deserts. This observation had the natural effect of removing any traces of doubt which might have remained in the minds of the coroner's jury. It was a confession, I ejaculated. Wow. Is the brightest rift which I can at present see in the clouds. However innocent you might be, he could not be such an absolute imbecile as not to see that the